Hello friends, welcome to our channel. Since the working principles of all devices are the same, if you write your problems and thoughts about all brands and models in the comments, we will solve the problem immediately. Look, you see, every time we try to print, a document is waiting for two documents, waiting for three documents, waiting for four documents. The number is increasing every time we try to print. See, five documents waiting error, our printer gave. If we encounter the error that usually occurs in our printers of all brands, several documents are waiting in the printer, it means that there is a problem with the print spooler. The small patch program that will solve this problem can be downloaded from the link in the comments section below. I am sharing this program with you, and you can even download the Peak Doctor 35 Spooler Cleaner, which resets the complete printer settings, from the link below.
Hi guys, the device gives a paper jam error because the test output button is pressed here and there is no paper pickup. By following the steps I did in my video, we can fix your faulty device in a short time and solve your problems by going step by step.
The two programs I mentioned are here, and from these programs, first of all, we need to run PC Doctor 35 Spooler as administrator. Then if we do not get results, we will try the second program. I am waiting for your questions from the comments.
Again, we will repair a device without the cost of parts. The fault solution is almost the same in devices with this and the same working principle. It is useful to follow the same methods.
Yes friends, as you can see, the print spooler has been cleared and the document waiting error has disappeared. Now we can try our printer again. Unfortunately, many repairmen do not share this information with you. Since our videos are step-by-step troubleshooting videos, I will add my other step-by-step method videos to the explanation and to the end of the video. You should also apply them. You should also see the positive comments in our other videos. In all of our repair processes, we repaired our device very easily and cost-free, and you can fix your faults by following the steps I have done.
We found the defective part of our device. If the fault is not resolved by cleaning, this part will have to be replaced. We can simply clear the fault by cleaning this area well.
You should also see the positive comments in our other videos. In all of our repair processes, we repaired our device very easily and cost-free, and you can fix your faults by following the steps I have done. If this is not the solution, I am waiting for your brand and model information in the comments for my other step suggestions. Our expert team will answer your questions in a few minutes.
As you can see, the repair and maintenance of our printer was successful. And the result is a very happy development. You should definitely try it. We got very good feedback in our previous videos. Write your result in the comments and we will reply. Thank you very much for watching our video. Please don't forget to like our video and subscribe to our channel. I would be very happy if you would send my video to your friend who you want to be informed about. Good day, see you.